happened to me during a workshop I did. I had about this many people in it, and we were in the midst of doing the tapping thing, which we're going to go over. And she limped when she came in. Her and her husband came in. And I didn't really pay. I saw that she limped. I didn't pay much attention. Didn't say much about it. And I don't even remember what we were really tapping on at this workshop. I think it was just relaxation, actually. In the midst of it, I look over and there's tears pouring down her face. So immediately I went over to her and I said, "What's going on? You know, can I help you?" Because EFT will take you both ways. It'll take you into anxiety and it'll take you down to release. And she said, "Well," she said, "I was in a car accident about a year ago and I had this knot in my hip that would not go away. She said, "I've been to doctors of all different sorts. I've been through the medicines. I've been through all kinds of different therapies. It'll go away for a while. It comes right back." She said, while we were tapping, she said, "I felt like it exploded in my head, tingled down my leg, and it was gone." I call this my head revival moment. You know, be healed, you know, get up and walk. She's walking, you know. But I actually did. I said, "Get up and walk around," because I want, and she walks very normally without any problem. She came to me for some work with one of my programs I work with. And here's the crux of it. Okay, this accident happened a year ago. Her father was killed in the accident. That was bad enough. She was very close to her father. They got along. They did business together, all of this stuff. That was tragic enough. Here's the crux of it. Her father, she asked her father, her father was going to sit in the back seat. She asked her father if she could switch. And guess who got killed? Now, anybody think of some of the messages that were going on up here for her? "I don't deserve this. He didn't deserve this. I killed my father. If I wouldn't have been so selfish," all of that kind of stuff. So we had to work through that, and that's what tapping does. It helps to work through that and get past that. But that really, that was a very poignant way of finding out that, you know, how important self-care is. Because that pain, and here's the good thing too, I ran into him about a year later after all of our sessions, and it never came back.